Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new ProSense pressure and temperature line extensions. What this means is Automation Direct already carries pressure and temperature probes and transmitters, but we're adding more products to the lineup. Let's start with a pressure transmitter. We have two new sensors that have a range of 0 to 5,000 PSI. You can get these in a 4 to 20 milliamp output, or you can get it in a 0 to 10 volt DC output. As you can see, one end is threaded, so you can thread it into a pipe or a tank for your pressure, and the other end you simply connect up one of our quick disconnect cables. Next, we have three new temperature transmitters. These new temperature transmitters convert our ProSense RTD 0100 temperature probes into a 4 to 20 milliamp signal. These are available in temperature ranges of -40 to 160 degrees F, -40 to 300 degrees F, and 30 to 300 degrees F. Now here I have a setup of how you'd use one of these new temperature transmitters. I have an RTD temperature probe that gives out an RTD output. Next, I attach one of the new temperature transmitters, which is going to convert that RTD output to a 4 to 20 milliamp output. And then I add my quick disconnect cable, as you can see here. Now, the transmitter can be remote from the probe by using a patch cable versus mounting them back to back like I've done here. So basically, you would use the patch cable in between here. Now, the advantage of using one of these transmitters is that an RTD signal needs to be wired short distances and is susceptible to interference from electrical noise. Now with the transmitter, the distance from the RTD to a device like a PLC can run very long wiring distances and is much less susceptible to interference, and it has a better resolution. Now we offer a 3-year warranty on both the pressure and the temperature transmitters, and you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these ProSense transmitters on our website at www.automationdirect.com. Don't forget, we sell other pressure, temperature, and RTD transmitters and all the cables needed to install them. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. Now, if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about the products or how you plan to use these products in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again real soon.